Hi guys, welcome back to Hozy Cozy channel. As you can probably figure out, Easter is here and I would love to share this super recipe with you. Oh, thank you for all the likes and subscribes. I really appreciate. Now, let's get going with this rich Easter carrot cake.
For this super tasty Easter cake, you will need a 10 inches cake tin. Preheat the oven at 180 degrees Celsius or 356 degrees Fahrenheit. In a large bowl, add the following ingredients: carrots, flour, sugar, cinnamon, salt, coconut, vanilla, chocolate, and walnuts. Mix them well and set it aside. In a separate bowl, mix the eggs and coconut oil until well combined, lighter in color and creamy. Pour in the egg mixture and beat all together until thoroughly combined. Pour the mixture into the ready tin and bake it in the oven for about 60 minutes until golden brown. Insert a skewer to check if the cake has baked through. It must come out clean. While the cake is baking, let's prepare the cashew frosting. Combine all the ingredients in the blender and blend for 3 minutes. Stop every 1 minute to scoop the sides of the blender until nice and creamy. You might be asking, why is cashew frosting healthier? Cashews are low in sugar, rich in fiber, contain good fats and plant protein. In addition, cashew contains a significant amount of copper, an essential mineral for energy production, healthy brain development, and a strong immune system. After a few minutes cooling down, remove the cake from the tin and cover with the delicious and healthy frosting. Now, enjoy your yummy Easter cake!
I hope you enjoyed this recipe. Once again, thank you, thank you, thank you for all the love. Please subscribe to the channel and hit the like button. Have a wonderful Easter and I see you soon. Ciao!